succeeding. The heart and soul of RWN. Welcome home. We have a little problem. You called out the rogue horseman. You called one of us out. You called us all out. Your buddy Ballista made that mistake. He asked for everything that the rogue horseman had. And that's what he got. Now you claim it was a 4-on-1 beatdown. How is it a beatdown when you come into someone's home and ask for their best? That's what we gave him. We gave him what he asked for. Now you want to come back and try to avenge him? The heart and soul of RWA. That's what you claim to be. You claim to have honor. That you trained to be the best. Quit lying to yourself. Quit lying to everyone. With RWA folded, the heart and soul stayed. The heart and soul didn't run to Japan and jump on the phone and call every promotion in Japan begging, pleading for a job. The heart and soul stayed here. Put in the hard work. Rebel Edge, Cross, Smooth, they put in the hard work. You train for fame and fortune. Me? I trained to survive. I trained in the slums of Brazil. There, fighters trained to survive. And now I'm back and part of the Rogue Horsemen. And that's what I've instilled in them. Because we're going to survive no matter what. Be it 4-on-1, 4-on-2, bring whoever you want. You're not on our level. We may not be the biggest, we may not be the fastest. Hell, we might not be the strongest, but we do the little things that make us great. When your body says, I can't take anymore, and you're tired of training, that's when we're just getting started. We go that extra mile, put in that hard work. Hard work is something you know nothing about. Want the fame and the glory. That's why with RWA folded, you took off to Japan. Hopped on the first plane that you could. Now that RWA is on its way back, you've apparently found your way back. Now you want to be the heart and soul of RWA. The heart and soul of RWA is the Rogue Horseman. So you want to call us out. Like I said, the Rogue Horsemen trained to survive. RWA will rise to the top, but it's going to be the horsemen that carry them. Not Ballistic, not Zeta, not whoever you bring with you. So Zeta, you're a martyr.